All right, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for joining us for this Old Bridge
Orchestra
performance featuring Mark Olivier, wonderful soloist. First piece on the program is written by a friend of mine, Charles Peck, from the Philadelphia area. Unfortunately, he could not be here today for this performance, but he has provided a CD of about a minute or so of insight into this fantastic strings only piece. So now,
can we have a concert? The work is a 10-minute piece for string orchestra titled Ephemeral Empire. And that title, which is designed to conjure images of the rise and fall of great dynasties, is really the impetus behind the whole composition. Musically, this concept is represented by several different ideas. The first, and perhaps most important, involves the whole orchestra moving together as a single, powerful entity. And that kind of represents the strength of unity. But as the piece continues, one section will try to break away. And once that idea is introduced, the whole piece undergoes this ebb and flow as each section struggles for prominence. As a result, after a particularly intense gesture early on in the piece, we arrive at this hauntingly quiet moment, which is a representation of the aftermath of that previous struggle. But just as we're settling into this moment, the entire orchestra recognizes an opportunity to take over, and they all try to. Anyway, I'll let the rest be a surprise, but it gives you a little introduction to the piece, and thank you for your time, and I hope you enjoy the concert.